I can't operate this alone. Can you take the controls over there? Sorry, but I can't let you tell the world what I did in the asylum. The tunnel will collapse soon. You won't suffer for long.
That maniac used me to escape and left me for dead.
Thank you.
Hello. Can anyone hear me? Shadows are getting stronger, and I have to get to the asylum fast.
Paused our experiments, but I'm afraid our luck is running out. When Michael came to me with the book he found, I was excited about the possible rewards. Using light to control the shadows seemed to be working. I thought we had discovered an incredible gift for science. I slowly realized Michael was going mad with the power. He was losing control. So I decided to make a plan B and move some of my research papers to a covert location. I secretly created an addition to the lamp that can destroy the shadows. Station. The lamp is locked up there now. Thank you.
Had your chance to die peacefully. Now, I'm afraid your passing will be much more painful.
Hello, Ford. I see you made it out.
Michael, you're alive. I didn't want to leave you alone with those things, but I had no choice.
Save your excuses. The shadows are free now. There's no hope. But at least my betrayer will die first. Sarah, hand over the prism.
Don't move! I pulled you out of the water, but I won't hesitate to shoot a runaway prisoner.
No, wait!
Shut up! Just blink if you understand. Good. I tried to call the police, but all the lines are down. So now, we just wait. What's that? The bridge is on fire!
Thank you.
Layla, she doesn't look hurt, but I still need to hurry. Oh no, she's still in trouble.